덕분에 요즘 살맛이 난다니까.
이 땅을 구해주셔서 감사해요.
고생이 많으십니다.
토르센, 황명에 따라 수도로 복귀하십시오.
방어구 링크 연결. 시리얼 넘버 확인. 성소 활성화.
목적지 설정, 콘스탄티노플. 전송 준비가 완료되었습니다. 전송 중 신호 교란이 발생했습니다. 현재 위치 심도 24, 지하로 추적됩니다. 지상으로 탈출해 통신을 확보하십시오.
통신장치 가동.
정보 접근 권한 회복. 현재 상황 코드 1. 올드원 통신에 대한 보안 위협 상황이 발생했습니다. 통신이 탐지되었습니다. 모델명 M131 라바저. 확보했습니다. 해킹 시퀀스 가동합니다. 암호화 연속 신호 해독 중입니다. 원격 운용 폭탄 신호가 감지되었습니다. 기체를 분석합니다. 잠금 해제 프로토콜 확인.
计不算，大唐就不会亡。
那就再唱下去吧。到底是人活进了戏里，还是戏本就因人而在？
为何执意要起兵戈之祸？这把剑我本不想沾血，且让你们体会杀戮之苦。
你来了。戏还没演完吗？唐已经灭了，天下易主，救星不存，你还能为何而战？
大唐之命系于斯年，人在则唐不灭。
天下是苍生的天下，梁还是唐，这两个字重要吗？
大唐福泽万民，逆贼杀戮无道，如何相提并论？
你将功成万骨枯，总有人要在阴影里背负罪孽。你那戏里的唐，真是你心中所念的唐吗？
戏仍未终了，而戏中之人早已不止你我。
the win.
Touchdown! Pippin! Seven! Seven! My blade! My sword!
Alex here from the Champs team. We want to share an overview of our EVO roster, some of which you've seen in previous updates. And you just saw an exciting new addition to Project L's champion lineup, Yasuo, the Unforgiven. Yasuo is a master swordsman who manipulates the wind with his blade. On top of that, he can cancel in and out of a versatile stance, giving him tools for every situation. He can outplay with mix-ups, he can go to the air for really technical combos, play defense with his wind wall, or honestly just win neutral with huge normals. And you can come check him out today at EVO.
My sword.
For the rest of the roster, we have three more champions available to play. We have Darius, the Hand of Noxus.
Starting now.
Noxus is Runeterra's brutal expansionist empire. As a ruthless, axe-wielding general, Darius hits like a truck. He owns the mid-range, and he's relentless on offense too. Once he wounds his opponent, they'll take huge chip damage from everything. And he can reset over and over to keep the pressure coming.
No quarter!
Then, there's Echo, the boy who shattered time. A punk genius with the power to rewind time. With Echo's chrono strikes, you can go in, then call for a do-over. He's tough to whiff punish and even tougher to block correctly. And if he's tired of staying in your face, he can zone at mid-range with a timely projectile.
Replay!
Finally, there's Ahri, the Nine-Tailed Fox, a mage who can channel the magic of the spirit realm. Ahri is a rushdown terror who controls the air and attacks from all angles. She has a unique resource, Foxfire, which she can blast to extend her pressure, giving her high lows and left rights for days. With meter, things get really open-ended. We've got a ton more champs in the lab, like Jinx and Alawi, but we hope you'll enjoy getting your first taste of Project L with this roster. Each champion has their own unique playstyle and identity, and when teamed up, they can pull off some pretty wild sequences. We're excited to see what you'll come up with. If you're at EVO and you want to try our champs for yourself, we'll have a full guide on how to actually play Project L coming really soon. Thanks, everyone. See you there.
My blade, my sword.
Don't look away. Give me your heart!